losing control! The Soul Stone seems stable now.
The demon's rage has been subdued.
Yes, but for how long? Our time grows short. We must take this fight to Asmodan.
Then we shouldn't waste time discussing it. I will break their battle lines, enter the crater, and end this. Bastion's keep stands tall. Now I go to the battlefield, where Asmodan's war machines bombard our scattered soldiers.
Look there, it's the hero, Chaldeum.
We may have a chance now.
Thank the gods you're here. You've got to destroy those ballisti. They're raining hell down upon us. We can't last much longer.
Need more time. I will enjoy this.
Patience.
Time to test my skills.
There were just too many of them.
Men are losing hope. The demons' numbers seem endless.
Minions, my brothers grow impatient within the Soul Stone. Yes, I can hear them, even down here. Their voices are so pitiful and small that they almost amuse me. Yet, they are my prize. Not the Nephilims, or the girls for that matter. This is not hurt.
I'm staying with the hero.
Not ready yet.
You're too late. We will all perish. Leave me. It is too late. Take this. I have no use for it anymore.
I met a returning crusader. Now I understand.
I do not need my siege weapons to slay you. You stand in the middle of the army of hell. It will crush you.
Rally your defenses, demon. You'll need them.
Still waiting. I don't have enough arcane power.
Ah.
I could no longer sit idly by while you brought the fight to Azkaban. It has been too long since I felt the thrill of battle myself.
Destroying my siege weapons makes little difference. Every hour, more of my forces pour forth from the mouth of hell. Soon, they will wipe your pathetic keep from existence.
Brave words, Asmodan. But words are all you have left to hurl at us. Forward, friend! Now we shall drive Asmodan's army back into the accursed crater.
We worked hard enough to reforge your Sword of Justice. I look forward to finally seeing you wield it. Let us depart. Need more time.
Help me!
I feel a bit crispy around the edges, but I'm fine now.
Of the original 427 Crusaders who disappeared into the East, 341 return. Do they still seek the redemption of their dead? How will they react to the destruction of the city that birthed their crusade? Will they continue west to the lands of Westmarch? What does their return hold?
Eldruin will destroy the demonic seal protecting this gate.
Leah has had another vision. A vision of twisted demonic towers and enormous hearts beating within them.
I know of them. They are the Sin Hearts. Asmodan must have dredged them up from the depths of his realm to empower his legions.
Then I will be happy to stop them from beating.
The demon gate is shattered, and the armies of hell await, empowered by vile Sin Hearts. I will slay them all, until only the Lord of Sin remains, and then I will slay him too.
You've killed one of my playthings. Now, you have my undivided attention.
Ready yet.
Power before Zakharum.
These poor things live in eternal torment.
Thank you.
your presence pleases me. Every step brings you closer to my embrace.
Not enough wrap. Not ready yet.
Pain and suffering you're enduring.
Patience.
Chains tear at their flesh. Hear their screams. Such sweet music. How invigorating. Play with my daughters. I do not wish to tire you out. I can feel the blood hemorrhaging from the Sin Heart. Oh, you will pay for this. So close now. So close.
Need more time.
I will not be praised.
Nicely done.
Killing.
they're ready.
I do hope you're not in over your head. You're so close now. I can almost feel your breath on my skin. The anticipation is exquisite. Oh yes, I've been looking forward to this. If you keep this up, I might get upset. I will take great... You will not make me bow to the likes of you!
My bags are full.
I'm returning to town.
Made it through. My people have been lost, scattered to the winds, but I will survive as long as you buy something. We can't all be warriors. Someone needs to sell the equipment.
To go back.
Patience.
Nephilim fool. When the Soul Stone is embedded in my flesh, the Seven shall be as one within me. I will be the sum of all hells, the prime evil.
It. Quickly now, Leah. Trap Asmodan's essence within the Soul Stone. It's done!
I never dared dream. All evil lies trapped within that stone. Once it is destroyed, the eternal conflict will finally end.
Destroying the stone is no simple matter. There are rituals to consider. We must return to the keep and make our final preparations.
I'm returning to town.
An incredible victory. I knew Asmodan could never stand up to the likes of you.
Where are Adria, Leah, and Tyrael?
They are all in the armory, no doubt celebrating. You should join them.
Asmodan is dead!
The Elder Wheel of Deceivers.
Adria, when did you decide to betray us?
20 years ago, a great and terrible power drew me to Tristram. But Aiden, Leoric's eldest son, defeated that power and sought to contain it within his own flesh.
The Dark Wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition. Dear Leah, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel!
I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Adria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the high heavens.